This life will be fascinating only when you solve the challenges or hurdles in your life. The same is for any network marketing. Facing challenges in any business is like solving a puzzle to gain a score. To stay profitable, you can't simply avoid the challenges and move on with your business. It is going to impact your business profit in one or another way. The challenges may differ for each and every person involved in network marketing. You should be able to filter out the challenges in your business and need to face them with some solutions to solve the challenges. Tips to face network marketing challenges. 1. Generating leads. This is a very big challenge in your network marketing business. Getting a successful and dedicated lead for network marketing business will take you to the peak. It is not easy to find a lead at the beginning of your business. You may need to recruit so many members to select a lead among the members. A lead should stay in the business for long to maintain your downline. Tips to generate leads. Generate leads using an autoresponder. Well, maintain your lead capture page. Recruit more to filter out the leads among them. Use marketing tools to advertise regarding your product or service. 2. Retaining your recruits. The recruits are the backbone of the network marketing business. Network marketing runs successfully with the more number of dedicated recruits in network marketing business. Recruits may not stay long with one network company. They keep on moving according to the commission offered and the service of the business. We need to retain the recruits in our network marketing business. Tips to retain the recruits. Focus on your recruits. Guide them to prospect. Train them on a regular basis. Work in a team and keep in contact with your recruits. Provide your support and service for them. 3. Objections. Let it be any business, you may face objections or rejections from your customer. Need to know how to overcome the objections in network marketing business. A big no might be the answer always. It means there is something lacking in the way you present yourself. Tips for objections. Fully listen to the objections and analyze where there is a lack of information provided. Understand your prospects to find out the real need. Provide more information and share the success stories of the customers. Offer incentives. 4. Business history. A good reputation will earn more to you. It means creating a brand is not a very easy task for any business owner. Need to invest your time and money for that. Customers will always ask about the history of your organization before they join your business, like when it was started, your strength, success rate, etc. Tips to improve your business history. Always make use of any third-party tools to present yourself. Make a webinar or present yourself with video or audio clip. Share the success rate with your customers. 5. Work-life balance. Work-life balance is very important for any individual to live his life comfortably and to make his business or job successful at the same time. It is also a challenge faced in the network marketing business. Prospecting or outbound calling is not a very easy task. It is a time-consuming and tiring job. We'll see some tips to have work-life balance in network marketing business. Tips for work-life balance. Daily plan your activities so as to finish your work soon. Prospecting can be done while sitting at home or any party with friends. Train your leads to reduce your personal time to train the new member. Make use of the technology or marketing tools to advertise instead of doing door-to-door marketing. 6. Replication or duplication in training. Your work should be duplicated by your downlines to maintain or retain the recruits. It is a big challenge to retain each and every recruit. It is not possible to reach all the recruits at a time. Providing training to a big team is really difficult. Tips to improve duplication and to provide proper training. Generate your dedicated and well-trained leads. Support your team or leads to make downlines. Train your recruits and keep in touch with them to maintain the team. Help them get commissions. Guide them to do marketing. 7. Following up with recruits. Generally, following up with any work makes the work boring and frustrating, but it is necessary to follow up with the recruits in the network marketing business. If the business owner is doing network business as a part-time business or home business, they fail to follow up with recruits, or consistent follow-up will be missing. Tips to follow up with the recruits. Effective training should be provided to leads to consistently follow up with downlines. Make use of an autoresponder to send emails automatically to make them aware of your service and promotions.